And after the revolt, the dictatorship remained, and she fought against the dictatorship. And the coup d'etat, two coup d'etats took place, she continued the struggle. And she was in exile after the last coup d'etat of 2004, which is continuing today. Over 10,000 people killed. She went back in 2006 to help reorganize the Lavalas Party. And today the party is strong and vibrant as ever. You saw some of the video clips. I'm very moved, very excited, very honored to welcome Dr. Narcisse the same way you have welcomed me here in this community. I thank you all so very much for having Dr. Narcisse and giving her so much love, which she represents the Haitian people. You are giving this love to all the people of Haiti. And I'll close with this from the ILWU, their slogan. An injury to one is an injury to all. That's my old union. In Creole we say, Lomba, your name, Prampou, Jekuidlo. That means when you hit your nose, your eyes shed tears. That's another way we say an injury to one is an injury to all. Thank you.